We have to see what exactly will be the contents of the government agreement, because we don't know that today. One thing is for sure for me and for our group, I think, that is that if we want the euro to survive, that we all have to agree with the rules of the club. If you're a member of a club, you have to comply with the rules. It means that we have to go on the path and continue on the path of reforming, of austerity. There's no other choice.